During the meeting, President Kenyatta and Deputy President Mabuza deliberated on a wide array of subjects of mutual interest to Kenya and South Africa, including cooperation in agriculture, education, geothermal power generation and youth empowerment. The head of state briefed the visiting South African Deputy President on the Kenya Commercial Bank's 2GHRE program and other government initiatives geared towards equipping youth with technical and entrepreneurial skills to empower them. "We are investing in technical and vocational education and training to vets to equip the youth with technical skills that will enable them to engage in income-generating activities instead of relying on the increasingly diminishing white-collar jobs," President Kenyatta said. Deputy President Mabuza said the exchange of technical skills was one area where Kenya and South Africa could cooperate, saying his country has a program where the youth get technical skills through on-the-job training under the supervision of professionals like engineers, at the end of which they get a certificate. On electricity generation, President Kenyatta talked of the progress Kenya has made towards attaining 100% transition to green energy. He emphasized that Kenya is focused on moving away from thermal power generation because it is expensive and harmful to the environment. The president cited the examples of the recent 83.3 megawatt unit 6 of the Ulkaria 1 geothermal power plant whose construction he launched recently as one of the latest projects that are underway to boost Kenya's generation of electricity from renewable energy sources. Other recent renewable energy projects include the 310 megawatt Lake Turkana wind power that is billed to be the largest in wind power project in Africa and the 54 megawatt Skerrisa solar plant. "Currently, geothermal accounts for 40% of our electricity. By the time we finish with the projects that are currently underway, it will be at almost 50%, President Kenyatta said. Deputy President Mabuza, who was accompanied by South Africa's High Commissioner to Kenya Kolka Anita Mkuwana, said Kenya was a torchbearer and must lead development initiatives in East African region.